Hello everybody, welcome back to the Joy of Resin. Okay, so I'm finishing up a couple of projects and starting a couple of new projects as always. So what do I have going on for you today? I have the new multi-level container bottom that I did not have enough resin to fill yesterday. I have my wine glass holder centerpiece, which I finished adding the details to, and I'm just going to add some resin to cement. And I'm starting a new mushroom cup for one of my coworkers who asked me to make them one and is willing to pay for it, so can't really pass that up. I'm just going to throw a couple of these little glow in the dark stones in here real quick, and then we will start pouring. So as far as the big wine glass holder centerpiece goes, I initially thought that it was going to be too shallow on the resin and I was going to need to come back and add a top layer to fill in the rest of the mold for stability stake. But now that I'm looking at it, it's clearly got enough in there to be nice and stable. So all I'm going to do with that is I've put in my detail pieces, and I'm just going to be adding a cementing layer in for those, so that, you know, obviously so that they're not sliding all over the place when it's in motion. How far along are we? Okay, a few more. Can never go wrong with some glow in the dark. So to start with, I have clear resin with some super fine glitter, gold and silver for that. And I have my gray mica powder, silver gray mica powder with a little bit of purple glitter in it. The person who requested the mushroom is, and I quote, a slut for glitter. And who am I to argue with that? So what we're going to do is we're going to pour a layer of clear resin in here, here, and here, and here. And then we're going to mix in the purple dye into the rest of that clear resin. And then I can use the rest of these two for the mushroom. And I mean, with as much resin as I've got mixed up, I know I'm gonna end up with plenty left over, so I will need to start some new projects. Probably do another set of dice, because I fucking love dice. And we'll see what else I do. So start with the clear. I've got some detail pieces already down there in the bottom of the cup, so start with the clear, give that some squishies. Let the bubbles come out, let it seep down into the bottom. All the way through. Come back to that in a second. We'll clear down in the bottom of that. Cup O detail pieces. I got myself a new industrial piercing a couple of days ago, and the strings of my mask keep flicking right beside it, and it's very distracting and mildly uncomfortable. A little more. this guy. Just kind of make space here for everything to sit along the top edge in kind of a flat space. Give those bubbles room to escape. Have a little starfish that I'm throwing in there. I'm gonna set that aside for the moment. How are we doing over here? So this base of the mushroom cuff is obviously going to end up with some bubbling in it, but that's okay. I kind of intended that when I put in the detail pieces first. I don't want it to be too overdone. All right, pour a little bit of this over here. Just want to fill this puppy up. And again, I'm dealing with either a slightly lopsided mold or the way that I poured it yesterday and resulted in a little bit of a lop. But I'm hoping that it turns out okay in the end. All right, lastly, just drizzling a little bit over here to cement everything in place. It can spread out on its own. Okay, that should be enough cement resin. Now I just need to add my purple. Okay, that's the one that I used. Okay, so I had the old automatic mixer, the first one that I got. I say old, I got it like 2 weeks ago. But it wasn't doing the trick, and it was battery operated, not USB charging, so got myself a new one, and dear God, this one is so much better. It has adjustable speed settings. The heads come in and out easier. It's just, I even like the shape of the blades better. It's just far and away a better product. So, don't know who made the original. Not gonna call them out. This new one is... B-G-I-C-K. 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 All right, I'm gonna hit this with the heat gun real quick. Now I want to run away. I want to run away. All right, so I'm gonna do a layer of the silver first. And try to do just the outer layer with the silver over here. Now we do the purple, which will hopefully get that silver to spread out. Oh crap. Alright. I forgot something. Yeah, I might have gone too dark with this purple because can't really see the starfish inside anymore. Oh well. I'll know what's in there. If there's one thing I'm a fan of as an artist, it's hidden surprises. Okay. Now, take my stir stick, poke things down and around. Heat gun. Time. So that's that for these pieces. Let me put these in the shed, cabinet, whatever. So clearly I'm going to make some more dice, because why would I not? What are we on time? 17 minutes? That's not bad at all. Alright, so I'm going to start with a little bit of the purple. Finish it off with the silver. And I need this guy. Just finish these off. Okay. All right. These are always messy. But what is the point of being a craftsman or an artist? Still not sure which I consider myself. If you can't make a little mess now and then. All right. Okay, I need something else to pour the rest of my resin into, and I need to hurry because it is kind of starting to heat up. All right, I'm gonna make one of these. Oh. The fuck are you? Get out of there. Oh, that's one of my fingernail stickers. Derp. and then just finish off the silver. Shit everywhere. Alright, this is just a little bit too, a little bit shy of where I need it to be. Alright, so I need some details. Oh, aquarium gravel. You have made so many of my projects more interesting. Okay, I mean, back to this guy. Who wants to get their hands dirty with me today? That didn't sound right. I apologize. Okay, I have an idea that I tried before and it worked out rather well, so I'm gonna do it again. Since we're just a little bit light on the edge of the bowl, I'm going to take these little guys and make legs. Okay. There we go. Taking that and putting that away. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and clean up. Thank y'all for joining me today. I hope to see you again soon.